Hello children, this is standard 12 and poem is The Hope. It is written by Rajan Agrawal. Rajan Agrawal, who was born in 1991 in town called Singana in Junjunu district in Rajasthan. He was famous poet and some of his poems are found in the prestigious Oxford anthologies. Presently he lives in Udaipur. Now we are going to learn this poem in standard 12 Rajasthan board. The hope. The hope, that means our future prospect. What do we think about future? Hope is given in different names. See, you can see hope by different names. Some call it expectation, others term in future relevance. Some call, what do we expect from future? What do we expect from others? What can we desire from others? Others term it in future relevance. And some people term it as future's relevance. That means it can be relevant in future. It can be gained in future. Some others think it a measure of benefaction. That means it could be beneficial. To me, hope is the creation of soul. According to poet, it is creation of our own soul that makes us feel pleasuresome, which gives us joy and which gives us good feeling and leap with enthusiasm and glow. Who leap with enthusiasm and glow? We. In past, we have survived on hope. Also, during past time, we lived due to hope only. We surmise of future because of hope. Why do we think for future? Due to hope only. Hope kills negativity inside. Hope kills our negativity inside and fills us with calm and quiet. Our hope fills us with calm and quiet. Hope makes the bird fly. Why do birds fly? Because they are hopeful. In search of food for young ones, they search for food for their babies and material to build their homes. They search for material to build their homes. It is the hope that makes a bird. It is our hope which makes a little flower stay on the branch and bloom, which stays on branch and which blooms. Trees lost their leaves with a hope. Trees also lost their leaves with hope. What do they hope? That they will get new leaves, that one day it will be landed with green hues. What will happen? That one day they will have new colors, new appearance. Hues means new colors and new appear. Okay. Then hope enlightens the life's gloomy thoroughfares. Hope which enlightens, which calms our mind with gloomy thoroughfares and make us feel the freshness and warmth, which makes us feel the freshness and warmth. Our hope makes us fresh and warmth of the days.